Hey, we're the Kratt Brothers. I'm Martin.
And I'm Chris. And lunch is ready. There you go, Martin.
What? I'm not going to eat this. Who would eat this?
It's not lunch for us. It's lunch for him. This is an aardvark, one of the most mysterious and secretive of all African creatures.
And this is who loves this food. He just sticks his face in and then laps it up with his tongue.
Aardvarks are insectivores. They love to eat ants and termites. And this has a lot of bug protein packed right in. It's my famous aardvark breakfast sludge.
Gotta have another look at this guy. Look at him. Is that a cool-looking creature or what?
Are you full?
Oh, he's done.
I love those ears. Look at that. They're like rabbit ears.
Oh, yeah. He's always looking for something. Look at this nose. This nose is always working, sniffing and touching everything. And when it smells something it likes, then the claws come out and they start digging.
They are huge. And believe it or not, a lot of African animals depend on those claws.
Imagine if we could dig right into the world of an aardvark.
Then we'd be able to understand exactly why aardvarks are so important to so many creatures.
On adventure with the coolest creatures, from the oceans to the trees, the brothers Kratt are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour.
Cheetah speed and lizard glide, falcon flight and lion pride.
Today, how are we gonna find any creature burrows if we have to dig ourselves out of that?
Uh-oh, do we have time to fix a tire?
Well, at least you found our first burrow. Way to go, bro.
No problem. So, who's living in this one?
Hang on, if we're gonna make the ultimate map of the whole living creatures out here, I've gotta put this home on the map. Okay, let's see, nice spot. River view, shade trees. Seems like one of the best locations in town.
Let's meet who's ever living here.
Hello, anybody home? Pretty sandy.
Who's that digger?
An aardvark.
And her baby.
Oh, wow, he's funny looking cute.
Isn't that sweet?
Amazing! What a way to start our mission. The mysterious, nobody ever gets a chance to see them, secretive beyond belief, aardvark. Let's go! Whoa, nice claws. They're like mini shovels on the end of each finger.
Thanks, pal.
Hot diggity digger, got it! We use the front claws to scoop, the back feet to clear the earth away, and the tail to scrabble the dirt flat.
She's the best natural digging machine in the world. Tortuga, come in.
Any luck with the burrows, guys?
Great luck. We've just come across an aardvark and her baby. In fact, we've got a new home being built right now. Uploading its location for the master map.
We've got it, Chris.
Huh?
Okay, so this is a hard what?
Aardvark! It's an aardvark!
Got it! Got it. Aardvark. Never heard of it.
Even though they're nicknamed Earth Pigs, aardvarks are actually more closely related to elephants.
Yeah, but they're really one of a kind, with claws as strong as a pickaxe.
I never knew fingernails could build a house.
She's got nails, and so thick they don't break. Guys, get ready to have the most gorgeous fingernails around.
Gorgeous nails? Don't you mean digging power?
Yeah, that's what I said. Gorgeous nails. I'm getting to work adding that power digger to the creature power suit. Zap out!
Uh-oh.
Did you hear that laughing sound?
Yeah, I like laughing, but not that kind. Nope, nothing funny about that.
Spotted hyena!
Uh-oh. Hyenas are serious predators for lots of creatures out here, including aardvarks. She can't get back to her burrow, so it's plan B. Dig an escape hole. Aardvarks can do that in 5 minutes flat. Oh yeah, good thing she had a head start. Oh no, it's not deep enough yet. She's gotta buy herself time. The hyena didn't like that one bit. Yes, she did it. Now I know why holes are so important out here. Safety! It's a lot heavier when I'm running from a hyena. Woo, that was a close one. Yeah, especially since my backpack almost knocked me over. Did you slip some of your stuff in there when I wasn't looking? Then why did it feel like it was full of bricks? You didn't put your fossil collection in there, did you?
I don't even have a fossil collection.
You do. Martin, I think there's a snake on my face. Oh, yeah, there sure is. Now, which pink snakes do I know? Blind pink snakes? No, but they're from Madagascar, so it can't be one of those. Yeah, while we're talking, you think you can get it off me? It's you! Oh, that is one long slurpy tongue.